New at noon, a rollover accident just cleared on I-35 in Round Rock. Two cars were involved in that crash, which happened about an hour ago near the 1431 exit. At least one person was transported to the hospital. We're not sure if this is serious or not, the injuries. The accident shut down one northbound lane, but it has since reopened.